Backwards and forwards, and this new guy, upside down.